Isn't that a little surreal to be wearing it for such... to be wearing it again and for that reason? It's got to be weird for you.
It's unfortunate that the city's getting so much recognition for this reason, but I think it's amazing that, you know, you see the golfer yesterday with all the ribbons and you see everyone honoring what's going on right now, and these kids are, and the whole city's rallying around a lot to try to make a lot of different changes. It's nice to see.